It's been one heck of a quarter. A nice spike in jobs and GDP is up. Equity traders find the liquidity they need on the Nasdaq stock market. The Fed raises rates. The fixed income desk relies on Nasdaq to sell key benchmarks. OPEC cuts oil production. The energy desk quickly buys Brent crude on the Nasdaq futures exchange. Nasdaq gives you access to global liquidity pools, so you can answer the call when opportunity knocks. Let's get to work.